It's starting. It's starting.
Here, come on in here. You're right there, it's perfect.
Oh man.
Holy moly. Wings are very small. Wings are too small.
Mm-hmm.
Here, steps.
Let me get rid of this way.
The wings work.
Just came out in a hurry, didn't he?
Well, it took him six, you know, like an overnight success after 20 years in the business.
Yes. No, you just... Pumping the fluid.
I hope they inflate. So much smaller than like George's wings.
Yeah.
He's trying. The chrysalis is kind of shredded.
Yeah.
It's so old and dry. We need a neonatal ICU.
Mm-hmm.
You can step in here if you want.
Oh, I see.
Well, he also didn't have as much fluid in his belly.
Well, it was huge when he came out, and it's small on that.
And
the wings had extended.
But not the front pair.
Yeah, I know it.
And it's just in there too long. Thank you.
getting some in the big wings.
Mm-hmm.
At least the wind were not blowing. He's moving the wings.
Oh, the wind is.
Some wind.
Left to pump in.
He's trying to crawl up the thing and can't get a hold of it.
Maybe usually you have like the other side of the chrysalis is intact, but it's just kind of giving away.
chilling outside.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's a lot of curved in
there. Because the abdomen doesn't have a lot left in it at the moment.
Mm-hmm. You don't want the wind blowing all.
You don't want any of seven bad things to happen.
I know it. There's no way we can set it down on it.
Set what down?
Set down by your feet.
But the whole plant?
Yeah.
How does that help?
Well, it helped the wind a little bit.
Oh, well.
At least you reached over and touched the leaf.
Mm-hmm. You know, I'm more thinking about how can I get them something to grab onto.
Yeah.
I have a shorter pinto. Let me see if that goes in here. All right.
Yes.
So if you're taller, I'll take the shorter one. And the shorter one still.
Build out.
It really has. Remarkable.
Yeah. I think the other one will do.
You think the other one will do?
Yeah, and get up closer to him.
Well, this is a little easier to navigate in.
Oh, you're going to... Oh, now that's risky.
Well, the whole thing's risky, dear.
on it and then move it over toward him. Yeah, move it over toward him so he can reach that leaf right there. Turn it toward you a little bit. Yeah. Now he should be able to get that leaf. Well, he's found it.
Filled that out.
He really has filled out. I'm amazed.
Got some place to hang.
Yeah.
And rest. All right. Incredible.
Yes. Still working on his proboscis.
Well, that's better.
Yes.
That's better. There he has a good hold. We can turn off the movie and move this because it's not blocked for sure.